Let's do that.
What?
Get an F.
What? What? What are you
going to
do? Tell me.
Another Doc Watson thing. When I was just a boy and wanderlust and joy, I used to watch the trains as they'd go by. You could hear them lonesome sounds as they crossed across the town, as it crossed across that Greenville trestle high. And the whistle don't sound like they used to. Lately, not many trains go by. Hard times all around, no work for a railroad man, and the Greenville trestle now don't seem to hide. I was standing on the bank with a cane pole in my hand. I watched the trains as they went by, with that smoke back and back as they crossed across that track, when they crossed on that Greenville trestle high. And the whistle don't sound like they used to. Lately, not many trains go by. I hear rambling on my mind when I hear them sounding. Lord, I wish they still sounded that way. As I turn to head for home, you can hear mow low and long towards the sunset at the end of the day. And the whistle don't sound like they used to. Lately, not many trains go by. And the Greenville trestle now don't seem to hide. And the whistle don't sound like they used to. Lately, not many trains go by. Hard times all around, no work for a railroad man. And the Greenville trestle now don't seem to hide. And the Greenville trestle now don't seem to hide. Flipping a couple words on that.
That was good, Gary.